We'll see what we can do for your little old marble win there. But no promises.
Hey, no promises, eh?
Oh my god. I made a delightful mistake before stream. An absolutely delightful mistake. I had 3 pieces of large stuffed crust pizza, the works. It was like a topping lasagna. I think I just ate like 1,400 calories in about 5 minutes. I couldn't stop myself. I grabbed the 3rd piece and went, I shouldn't do this. And then I did it. Gut bomb incoming. Don't worry, I've got my carbonated caffeine beverage here to help me through the inevitable energy reroute. Huggable, thanks for the 5 months. 5 months. It's beginning. The 5-pack. Gabagoo! Baggage ID, Macker, Mephiles, and Poison Blanche. Make sure you thank Huggable Boat for the 5 months. Dear Lord, how are you alive? Yeah, I know, right? It's the works, so it's like everything, right? Huggable, with another 4 months to round it out to a clean 50. Thanks for the 50 total months. Gifting out months to Farrison, Scotty McFat, Zangatsu, 89, and Generic? Is that what you're going for? Generic? With a bunch of extra vowels? Appreciate that, Huggable. Thank you very much. It's very generous of you. Thank you very much. Very, very much. So we can expect Patty Poots? No, I'm straight up gonna get up and go relieve myself at some point. We got a boulder. We got a boulder moving through. I'll be alright. I was very, very hungry, obviously, and now I am not. So it should be fine. I just had like half of my day's worth of calories in a very short span of time. So I'll be alright. We'll make it through. I think the next hour or so is going to be the trying time. Just, oh, I made a happy mistake. It's a happy mistake. Because it was fucking delicious. I don't regret it. I don't regret it. And I won't regret it, regardless of how I feel. I won't. It was amazing. It was one of the best pizzas I've had in recent memories. And I've got 2/3 of it left. Yes! Hell yeah. Alright. Ba 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 ba. Anything fun? Egg.
Smiley flow.
Oh, that's cute. Sure. Why not? Yeah. Smiley glow. Eye on you. Ooh. That's cool. Sure, we'll buy that too. Alright, I bought stuff. Customize. Wait. Fuck. All right, so I have cool skins, but we can't use them. That's good. We can use the smiley. Right? How do I? I don't understand. Oh, do I click? What? Huh? Help! Do I like What's happening? Help! Drag over default ball after click box? So intuitive! Can I make this the default? Ooh. Trippy versus Smiley. That's fun. Sure. Why not? I don't care. Race. 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 Well, that garbage aside, hello everyone. Feel free to join the marble race. We're going to be doing this for the next 15 minutes or so before Schmite. Tom, Neil, hello, hello. Armageddon, hello, Mod Squad. And hello, everyone else. I am not going to sit here and read all your names. But I see you. You are seen. I'm scrolling slowly. I know you're here.
Not right!
Sewer Serpent!
Mobbles, 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 mobbles.
Classic. Classic TTS. Sewer Surfing. The race is starting. Exclamation play. How does down again? There we go. What We Do in the Shadows? Damn, I need to watch that series. I watched a few episodes with my roommate Austin, and I enjoyed it much. I enjoyed it muchly. I should watch more. Emery Jordan, you spelled it wrong, and you're late. Bad combo. Oh, look how colorful everybody is. This is great. Ooh, Q-Burby! That's Q-Burby. Getting the poke. Shy Guy. Looking spiffy. Huge Able Boat. Oh, Hug. Hug Able Boat. Got it. Wander Yonder, that default looks great on him, by the way. Good work. Where is first? There. There's the real first place. Samsonite Hero. Samsonite. I was way off. Never mind, it's not you. Ew, monkey. This track is the one where following the marble in first never works because... Spirals. Spirals. Whoa! Ooh. Blue boy. You don't wanna hit the edge like that, man. You don't want that to happen. That's no good. Swim, swimmy, swami, Swanson? Swanson? Maybe it's on the briefcase. Samsonite. I was way off. Alright, huge Able Boat.
Let's see what you do at this crossroads.
And they're through! Yeah.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
I don't like these because you can't see. You can't see what's happening underneath them. They're weird. They look like they look like keef grinders, dude. Huge able boat with a huge able lead. Oh! Bye bye. Now who's in the lead? It's Blue Boy. That's a Blue Boy right there. Oh. Oh. Nice. GG, Blue Boy. Huge unable boat, more like. Alright, anyone getting the timeout? Let's see. Well, that's a silly question. Someone's getting timed out. Thanks for the biddies, by the way, Till Night. I don't think I thanked you, I just said it was classic. Reminder that by joining the race, you enter into a binding contract that states if you are the last to finish the race, you get timed out for 10 minutes. I don't make the rules, I just make them. GG, Boo Boy. Nutmeg. Oh, poop. You hate to see it. I'm only doing it for like 10 more minutes, so feel free to play, Nutmeg. We shot you, but it wasn't fatal. Yeah, Vivid's just clipped you. Having an off day. AIM's not what it used to be, etc., etc. I forgot that I'm only doing this for another, like, 5 or 10 minutes, so... No need to shoot people. Time is limited, so there's not really much time to waste. Exclamation play if you want to get in. You got a few more seconds before I hit that start button. Gets a little finicky when it's counting down. Bing, 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 bing. Final call. Bah. No. Undo. Wait. No. Okay. I accidentally clicked one of the weird buttons on the side of my browser and it pulled up a thingy I didn't know how to get rid of. It scared me! Hello, Hans! How are you? Hans puppy! Baby! Samson hero! We are woo. Wait, is it this? I forget, what's the Wu-Tang Clan symbol? It's just this, right? You just do this? I don't remember. I'm not Wu-Tang enough. I'm a poser. Thanks for the full year. That's Weezer.
Hip.
When you're on a holiday. Go-go-go-bo. Look at that cute kitty. She. Ding, 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 ding. Boogie-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. That's not who's in first, but okay. Hey, Koopas. Hey, Neil. Yummy. Armageddon. What is happening? I am pressing the one key for first place. Jesus, that face. What the fu- Oh, see ya! That's what you get. That's what you get! Down to the fallopian to- Oh no, it's this one. Best of luck to you, Globo Kaiser. It's gonna be a rough one. We got Card Weaver in here too. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. New York Video Game Freak! Snagging the win! Very nicely done. Well done. Folly is broken. That's the ghost. That's the fastest time on the course for my stream. Good evening, Valurin.
My computer isn't fucking good enough to play Elden Ring. Now I've got to wait until the 1st of March for new computer parts to come in.
Fuck! That sucks. Thanks for the biddies, though, Disgruntled. I don't blame you for your name. Alright, this will probably be the last race. Alright, we'll do a gamba for this last one. I think it's the last one. There might be another one, but I think this is the last one. Lights, camera, action. Will Patty be in top 10? Yes or no? Feel free to use your Patty points on the Gamba. Following the channel gives you an instant 300 Patty points. If you are not already followed and you would like to Gamba Gamba. I have, in fact, joined the race. There I am. And you can tell... Can always tell when Valurin's here. My eyes! My eyes! The streamer? Dull, light pinkish red, easy on the eyes. First badges? I want the attention. What did I play? What's up? Good afternoon, Patty. Heard a game called Infernax. Came out a couple days ago. 8-bit Metroidvania. I've beaten that game 4 different ways on stream. The 4th being kind of a cop-out, but it's still technically an ending. So 3 full playthroughs and a meme ending. Maybe try being first next time. Yeah. That's a good point. All right. Get these bad boys rolling, huh? Only saw Moon Moon play it? Oh, you only saw the famous streamer play it? Ha ha ha! I was just being depressed. Game's sick. If you haven't already gotten it, you should.
You made me feel bad.
How come no one watches me play every video game? Everyone that follows my channel should be here 24/7 watching my VODs when I'm not live and then giving me money while I am. If they don't do that, I get sad. Whoa! Disgruntled with the dunk, dude. You hit that poop on the way. Uh-oh. Nice, dude. Disgruntled hitting that Drano hard. Oh, what is all this crap? Hello? Huggable again? Alright, huge Abel. Here we go. Globo going around. Yeah, Globo's through. Okay. Starting to look a little familiar.
My smart respects important items to track on screen to specific locations. These locations include trust non-responding barcodes, GMM locations, and unique bar drops.
To make it up to you, I won't watch anyone else until you play Elden Ring. Thanks. Babap. 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 Uh-oh. Wobo got a little stuck. Uh-oh. Nyarr. Look at all these marbles coming in that aren't inhibited by the garbage. I got inhibited by the garbage. Uh-oh. Oh, it's this one, though. He's so far ahead, it doesn't even matter. Jeez. Alright, Globo, you do your thing. I'm gonna watch these shufflings here. I'm gonna watch these shufflings. Oh! I lived! I think one of those is just like off. Just completely off. Oh, baby. Oh, baby! Oh, baby! Watch out! Watch out! Move! Be careful. 1.1. Oh, I'm so slow, though. What the hell? What happened to Globo? Hello? Nyer. Nyer. Oh! Oh, no! Yo! Big day for the believers, huh? Big day for the believers. Will Patty be in top 10? The answer is yes. Number 5. GG Josie Gamer, by the way. Congrats on the win. Good stuff. Alright, who's last? Alright, Armageddon, go ahead and time yourself out. Alright. Congrats again, Joe. I gotta get things moving here. Don't look at my IRC. I'm self-conscious about it. Blam. It's smite time, gamers. If you were here for Marby's, get out! Go find a different Marby's stream. I know your ilk, Marby's trolls.
I can go to the Marby's directory, find the marble streams. Play, play, play. I have 70 tabs open. Play.
Have fun. You do you. I'm gonna play some Smite. Login queue. Login queue beats as one. We're queuing, we're queuing. Login queue. Well,
Patty, I thought I gave you perms in here. Why are you always waiting out there?
Because I'm polite. I didn't know I had permission to enter the royal chamber without asking. Sorry.
He's like a vampire. He has to ask permission.
Yes.
To come in.
Pull me in, please. I'm thirsty.
Oh my god.
Welcome to Smite.
They got this new Discordia skin, and she looks so cute.
A moth? Yes, I saw
Wait,
that.
Is that the chibi one? Someone was like,
ooh. Maybe? She's the bona fide moth.
Dude, oh, that still looks so cool with the skin. Are we all... Okay, yeah, we're in a party now. Let's go. Alright, wait. Discordia? New skin.
Yeah, she's a mage. I think she's kind of shitting on us before.
Alright, who's not in the squad? Oh. I'm starting up the squad.
Are we good? My guys, make sure your game is set to smite and not smile like I just did.
Smile!
Can we get a smile?
A 9 of smile?
Dude.
Smile night.
You can play.
I'm doing the right shortcut. And it keeps going to smile. Why?
Who's
guys,
not in the squad this week?
Season of smite? I think everybody. Probably. Wait, should I be sitting out this one?
I can sit out. It's fine.
That's a good sign.
So, do we want to do the new season of Smite's new game mode Slash, or do we want to warm up with some Arena?
Yeah.
Arena it is.
Alright, Arena, warm up, let's go. Let's do Slash.
Ooh, they have a new skin for, who is this?
Fenrir, move us up real quick. This
list downsize me every time.
Wait. Is it this one? Someone said Fenrir got a new skin, and since I hate that character, I wanted to see what it looked like, but I don't. Ooh,
more time is needed to find your match.
So cool.
Hey! Oh.
Hey!
Hey! I was like, Mary, link that shit. You did just a little bit ago.
Just, you know, scroll up.
Maybe. I can't scroll.
I have learned that I am the only one that reads the messages in our little group chat. The only one.
The other day, I was like, can we switch to Thursday? And you guys were like, we already actually...
We already did that.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I can't read.
Can we maybe do it if we're doing it Thursday? Can we do an hour earlier?
Yes.
It's like she read the messages, but she decides to pretend she didn't know.
Yeah, yeah. I want something to ask.
This is my idea now.
I want to be included.
Uh-huh. I know you guys agreed an hour earlier on Thursday, but what if we did an hour earlier on Thursday? I could go for that.
Guys, you need to go see what Chibi Soul looks like. It's adorable.
Wait, who?
Soul?
S-O-L?
Go look at her. She got a chibi skin. It's called Stevie Chibi Soul.
It's so cute! It is cute! Oh my
god. She kind of reminds me of a Powerpuff Girl with her outfit, actually.
She has a shit ton of skins.
She must be popular.
Yo, what's up, Polly?
She's a mermaid one.
Thanks. Appreciate that. Hi, Sushi. Yeah, new patch on Tuesday.
Oh, boy.
Except number seven.
We're too good. This is the third time. This is the first time it's happened.
Oh, baby. We're climbing.
All right, guys. Let's go for a twofer. Who wins today?
Whoa. Ambitious.
We can do it.
I think we can. We can do it.
Cool character. What?
I'm ready to game.
Oh my god, have you guys heard about the new god Shiva for this new season?
Yes! I love new things! Oh!
Yeah.
Does she have a monkey skin?
What does she do?
I don't know, but let's YOLO.
I guess.
YOLO!
Oh, is that her with the ribbon covering her triple Ds?
I like that in the character selection that we can actually see our characters and like preview the skins.
Mm-hmm.
That's nice.
It is.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, how do you preview the skins? Or
you can just click on them and it will pop up.
I think the point is that in 2022, you should be able to see your skin in 3D, not like a card on screen in your champ spot.
Exactly.
Like
some things.
Yeah, I agree. 2022, come on! I need 3D! Come on!
Guys, look how hot this character is.
Oh my god.
It's like Crystal Earth Mommy.
Crystal Earth Mommy.
Mm-hmm. She's a Capricorn.
God!
I'm a Capricorn. I'm okay with that.
I feel my Virgo moon rising.
You're such a Taurus. Oh my goodness, Patty.
I'm such a Taurus? What does that mean? Without telling you my sign, what exactly does that mean?
I don't know.
Okay. That's a really Gemini thing of you to do. Call me a Taurus without knowing.
Yeah. Well, joke's on you. I'm actually a Virgo.
Oh, it's okay. I can't call you a Virgo on stream anymore, though.
Oh, that's true. I don't want to get banned.
What does any of that mean? The stars! Can't do it!
Is Shiva a character in... Isn't that a name of a summon in Final Fantasy or something?
Correct.
Oh, man.
Ooh, it does sound familiar.
Also,
you guys are gonna love...
It's also a literal god.
Wait, Mary? Hinduism. Alpha, don't you know that guy?
He DM'd me. He said it was accidentally sniped.
Oh, accidentally? Oh,
oops! We 5 stacked at the same time you did. Oopsies.
No, he's solo.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
Whenever you get the time, sincerely, Lynn and Nikki Taylor, you got them squad invites waiting for you.
Oh.
I feel like getting streams really easy in this game anyway, so I'm not even surprised.
I accept it.
Oh. Look, guys, I can make it all foggy, I think.
It's
a fog?
I'm trying to figure out what...
Monkey.
Oh, there's a spot.
Oh, okay, we go this way.
I accepted.
Sorry.
I'm on my way.
I'm on my way.
Oh, they're getting the big one in the middle.
No.
Yeah, are we contesting? We're not contesting.
No, they got it already.
I missed my hook.
I can't hit him. Maybe we go back to the mid, they're already pushing.
Hop, hop, hop.
I don't know what this person is.
Oh,
what is that?
Explodey bits. Oh my. Uh-oh. I'm in trouble. I'm in trouble.
I don't know what I'm doing.
I was like, where did you go to?
I'm in trouble.
Nice.
Oh. Like me hitting him with my staff.
Get him.
You guys should back up.
Oh yeah, you guys are doing
it. Yeah, we're just pushing the wave right now.
Yeah, we're just letting them
go. Coming
in
on Hades. He's gonna die.
Sniped him.
Oh wait, okay. That's...
Sniped him.
Here, let's get him.
Oh. All right. Nice. Wow, I have like no mana.
This guy's mana hungry.
Get those minions in there.
Oh. Uh-oh.
Oh my god. That's not good.
I didn't
Back it up. Back it up.
We passed.
Back it up.
Yeah.
Bagging up.
Beep. My daddy taught me good.
Back it up. Wait, what?
I can do this song.
It's that old Shmo Yoho song. No?
Shmo Yoho.
Oh god, I did not realize they were all so close to me. Oops. they kind of snuck up on me there.
Thor is ulting?
Oh my god!
Oh my
god. He laid on top of me.
Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you guys, Thor is here.
Thor's here.
You guys didn't like Thor.
Oh my god.
Ew.
No.
Uh-oh.
Oh no, I'm here now. I'm
god,
sorry.
I'm dead.
Cycling around?
My ult just...
I'm whacking him with a stick.
What do I do? Oh.
Give
oh,
him the
whoa,
stick!
What just happened?
I got my ult.
I did anything.
If I can get close enough. I don't know what my ult does, but... Also, yeah, actually, I don't wanna.
Yeah!
Oh, this is like a big one, you
grab
know?
Him.
Kill this... lady.
She's running.
What am I doing?
Never mind,
what is this?
She's a runner.
What am I doing?
She's a track star.
She's a track star.
She's a runner, she's a track star.
Oh, this... Thor,
she's so lucky,
Thor.
A track star.
Oh my god, I'm in a thing. I got you guys. I knock him up. Oh.
All right.
Yeah, knock him up.
Ow.
What is that?
I
am healing. Oh. King. Isn't that the dragon thing?
Ooh. Oh yeah, kill that guy. Ooh,
nice.
We just won the combo. That guy. Feels
good, man. I want to try it.
Feels great.
I don't know what I'm doing. I'm doing stuff. What is my ult do?
What's that pot thing? What's that pot thing?
Ah!
Oh,
what the
oh
heck?
Oh.
Ah! He popped up under my monkey feet.
I thought we had that. We did not.
Yeah, me too.
He just popped right up
my
under
gosh
my monkey feet.
I don't know. How do you check your ability?
No,
K, I believe. The K key.
Okay.
I have my ult. I am here to help.
You are.
Me too.
Just kidding.
You're really in there.
You are really in there. Oh, damn.
Oh, thank you.
Can I only do it once?
Nice.
Look at that. Teamwork. Get those minions pushed in. Go.
I'm going. I'm going.
What am I doing? I don't understand this ability.
True.
We can kill this guy?
Yeah.
Get the minions in!
Yeah! Alright, bail. Oh, god. Oh, wow.
Okay, never mind. Run away.
I sure did die real
he
fast.
He like, jumped in front of me.
Yikes.
Pain. Oh, my god.
So is Thor.
No!
Let's take it.
Just,
big boy.
Just heal, and I'll be out there. Monkey, come back.
Okay. I'm monkey, I come back.
Oh, I see some people with it. I see.
I'm coming.
Alright, they got a big guy? Oh, that was a good stun thing.
Oh, big
guy. Wait,
guys.
The big guy!
Yeah, get the big guy out of there.
Oh, I forgot that my paws.
Alright, we should get the buffs. If they don't own us.
It's okay. Nice.
Well, I'm backing up. Oh my god,
I
got one shot.
Me too, I got stunned.
Wow. Hades, sucked me up.
Yup. That boy do the big suck.
He became, it's up too far,
he,
Mulan.
He became a vacuum.
Okay, we can still come back.
Good idea getting the side buffs. I forgot about them.
You gotta get the side buffs. You gotta get them. When playing Arena in Smite, make sure to get the side buffs in order to maximize your damage output. You and your team will be much stronger.
I think she just left.
Yoink.
Wait, I just realized I have that stupid sky dragon.
Oh, Quetzalcoatl or whatever his name is.
Dude, this lady grabbed me, I couldn't ult. What?
Wait, how is she soloing me? What is she doing?
She's insane.
What is this?
She's insane. She's insane.
I'm such a noob. I have no idea what you're doing.
Oh. They have a ton.
I'm gonna go. Bye-bye.
Yeah. Or like a grab.
Yeah, she sends out like a pet and that does stuff. I think it slows you.
There's someone on the left who
okay,
you can.
Okay, is that ice thing us?
I think the ice thing's them.
Oh my god. They have such a kind of a dive comp.
Oh my god, this Hades guy hurts real bad. Ah! Ow.
Oh.
Apparently so, Vivitz. Apparently, Hades still.
Oh,
fuck yucks.
I see what it does. Thor behind?
Yeah.
I knocked this person up.
We got Thor.
Oh,
good job.
Inties.
I'm gonna go back and heal.
Go, minions!
Oh my god, she's eating my butt!
I'm trying to figure out what I'm doing with this character. Oh, I'm losing.
Not right.
Ow.
The missile knows where it is at all times.
Let's retreat.
It knows this because it knows where it isn't.
Running back.
By subtracting where it is.
Watch out for
where
Thor.
It isn't, or where it isn't from where it is, whichever is greater.
Is
it
the one with the laser
difference?
No, he's the guy that just flew across the whole map. All right.
So there's up in my face.
I knocked him up so he wouldn't bother.
Position where it is to a position where it isn't, and arriving
gonna,
at a position.
Thanks, professional.
They're having things go in the hole.
Oh.
Birds, tiny things. Ah!
Oh my god.
Protect it.
Yeah, they're all going in.
Not if I can help it.
Okay. It was Scooter Beach. Thanks for the 13. Welcome
nice.
Back. You didn't know I played Smite? I do
we're
now.
Gotta protect
the right over
protect
here.
The big boy. Kill. Yeah, kill this guy on the right.
Yeah.
Great job.
So I think this guy
they're
is
all,
a
they're all gonna be up right
bruiser.
Now.
Yeah.
Back it up.
We
back
should
it
save
up.
Our ult for to get the big guy in. We need the big guy in. So try to stay alive for this guy.
Bro, I can get
one
shot. Mary, ban this hoe. This bitch is too much damage.
Dang it.
Bye bye. No, this Hades feller.
We're kind
of
running.
No!
Oh my god.
They're so fast.
Watch my friend die right next to me.
Monkey. He cannot do it.
What?
Yeah, Arena is like tower defense. You don't want the little anything
oh,
to go in your goal.
Darn it.
We need to kill the big guy.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're right. I'm kind of low.
Ooh,
oh my god, that was great.
That?
Yeah,
that
was so great.
You're so great.
You're all great. We're doing great.
Oh.
Keep it up. Keep it up. Keep it up.
We killed the big guy. I'm very proud of this team.
monkey smash.
All right. Oh, that was a really good stun.
Nice.
Holy cow.
Minions.
Watch the minions.
Yep.
Yeah, mow them down.
They gone, baby. I'm going for a buff on the right.
I got a knock up.
Watch out for this cat, or who is this?
Ah, right.
someone's
I'm coming, I'm coming. I knocked him up.
You guys are wiener. This guy's pushing the wave.
Yeah, get that guy. I got him taunted. I got Hades taunted.
I'm jumping in.
If only we had the big boy. I know.
Big boy.
Yeah, I'm figuring this character out. I just CC him, like CC them to death for you guys.
And she just dove in on me.
It's okay. I think we retreat and heal.
Oh, yep. I mean, I'm gonna die.
Oh, big boy too. Nah, damn. Oh well.
It's always when we have our.
Oh man.
No.
Oh my god.
Monkey could do nothing but watch in horror.
Wait, what is that? I'm traumatized.
That was great. It's just so slow, but it's so inevitable.
All right, when we get minions pushed up, try not to die too. What's really close.
On the right.
30.
Uh-oh.
On the right? Cat. Okay, let me know if anyone's on you guys. I'll tank them off, okay? Let's get the minions in the middle.
Yeah.
Alright. I might go in a second.
Uh-oh, okay. Help us.
They're on me. I'm CCing them,
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, wow.
Guys, they're killing me.
No, I didn't mean to do that! Oh, I accidentally used my ult as I died. Oops.
I tried to CC most of them, but... One or two got on
okay,
this one.
Ooh, grab the minions if you can. I'm gonna heal real fast.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, she just cleaned
Survive!
Up.
Get out of there, Mulan!
Yeah, kill that guy.
I don't know what else to buy on this guy.
Oh, he's immune.
Not immune
we
enough.
Get him?
What?
We have a big guy.
Where'd he go?
Is there like a meter or something?
Uh-oh,
like
that's a
oh,
problem.
No, I'm dying.
I
Uh-oh.
Dove too far.
It's okay. Guys, we have 37 points left.
No, they're on right.
I'm
so
they're gonna do like a really big push.
They're probably just gonna kill us.
They don't need to turn in. Yeah.
Wait,
I see them.
Kind of throwing by himself. Am I gonna die? What the fuck? How did I die? Why am I so squishy?
Okay. I CC.
Oh gosh.
Oh, it's native.
There's a guy on the back.
Oh my gosh. Trying to heal.
Oh, I ulted. Wait, for nothing.
Guys, I think we're death.
Don't die.
Oh god, it's gonna be by that guy.
Just don't die.
And they have a big boy.
Oh, right. That's not good. My ult's up in 14.
This? Are you going in? Yeah. What?
Up in 7.
Hades is gonna late.
Oh.
They're gonna go in the back lane again.
I got a CC. I guess someone CC'd. Oh,
okay.
No die. We can do it.
We need to kill two people and we win.
We can do it.
All right, one more. This guy. Oh no. Okay.
Just get the big boy in.
Keep pushing.
Just get him in.
Yeah.
Is someone also on the left? They're killing a big boy.
I'm stuck. No. I got Hadesed.
Patty died, so
that
we
was close.
Yeah, Hades snuck up to me and gave me the suck. He sucked me to death.
He did.
He sucked me to death.
He becomes invulnerable,
so
it was hard to CC him.
I don't...
That's nuts.
That was
I don't know what CC stands for.
Crowd control.
Oh, that's right.
Basically,
he stunned you.
Yeah, he stunned you, so you can't do anything. Like, you're prevented to do anything for, like, a few seconds. So... When he goes into that state, he's also invulnerable, so I can't even CC, or I can't even, like, stun him from his ult.
That was pretty good first game.
Oops, yeah, I forgot
Do you guys want to do the same map, or do you guys want to do the other map?
We can do the same map.
Whichever.
Okay. Yeah, sounds like, you know, we needed some of this new guy. What's his name?
Oh, it stands Shiva. It stands for chunky cheese.
Yeah, cool cows, counter clans. Does, Mary?
It sounds like he's a bruiser tank. He has two abilities that CC people. One knocks them down on the ground. That's what I've been trying to do whenever they're like on the back line or if we engage. And then my ult is kind of like Sona ult. I just make people dance. And,
wait, really?
And it prevents them from doing anything.
Were you Shiva?
Shiva.
Yeah, she was Shiva.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, he's like a manly tank version of Sona. But yeah, he's a new god. He just came out. That's why there was a patch.
So if I get up and don't press the accept button, is that bad? Like, I can't take a break while we queue? Okay.
No, never.
Never, no break.
No.
No refill beverage.
You're in League 2. It's like an AFK checker.
Lame.
Wait, is it working? Oh, okay.
Mystic Moon. New skin for Tsukuyomi in the Mystic Moon chest. It was in fact a gun made of guns with a mustache and a fedora. Yes.
I don't know. I saw it and it was creepy.
It's like a big spider gun barrel with a mustache. More time is needed to find you a match.
We're too OP.
I'm used to it. Just constantly too good, you know?
Typical.
Typical.
Oh, I like the set.
Oh, I didn't start the squad stream. Oh, now it's my fault. Shit.
The lunar moth is so cute, though.
Lunar moth.
Yeah. For Discordia.
Gods. Search.
I think someone else got chibi skins too, but I don't remember who it was.
Is it like a set? Like a chibi?
Yeah, it was like Soul and like a... I think there was another one. Or someone was telling me about it.
I like the Soul.
I'm not gonna lie, the moth thing kind of creeps me out.
I could feel that. I think butterflies are better, you know? That's creepy.
It creeps him out because he's like weirdly attracted to it.
No, it's the eyes. No, trust me, I'm very straightforward with what I'm attracted to when it comes to the gods in this game. Don't get me wrong. The whole bug thing, though. I don't know. Not doing it for me. Gives me the creepy crawlies.
The heebie-jeebies. Maybe it's the big eyes.
I would rather just look at monkey.
Oh, that's what you're into.
What does this skin look like?
Monkey see, monkey do.
That was the wrong time to say that.
You're monkey.
I'm gold. Okay.
What was the person's name I played?
I'm shiny.
Oh yeah, is that a new character, Nesbitt? Do you mean like...
Like new... No, like for you. Like I don't... Did you play her?
Yeah, I saw her and I was like, wait, she's hot. She's okay. She's kind of like a mage, so she does... fog, and then she sends out like little golems that that pursue the target until they die, or I guess they can kill them. And then her ult's kind of like a Karthus ult, but she kind of goes in the sky and does like a pyro.
She's part snake.
Comment.
Oh.
Yeah, she like turns it like she jumps into the sky as like a snake or like a Cassia kind of Cass, and then she fireballs everybody. It's more like a finisher, like Karthus.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, they like my tail.
Why does Hercules look like that? I'm scared.
Okay. Whew. I'm here. I'm alive.
Batman?
Hello.
I am the darkness. I am Robert Pattinson.
Lol.
I actually think he makes a great Batman.
The movie ain't even out yet. The fuck the heck you talking about?
I don't like Ben Affleck.
Oh, this man's is coming in.
What the fuck?
Big dive.
Hercules.
Oh.
Now I dive. Well, they got away.
I'll create a fire between us. This is our side. They're trying to KS it. Alright, grab it.
I take it.
Oh, did you just jump?
Is that like a bomb?
What is that?
Okay, let's
there's a lot of men.
Grab that. Yeah. Now let's get the last one. There's one more. I'm gonna die to it.
I keep forgetting that.
I can't pick up this buff. Someone's gotta get it.
Oh my god, they're all
I can't either.
What the fuck?
I guess I'll pick it up. I'll trade you. I want that blue buff though. I'm kind of out.
Someone's going left and they're getting the buffs over there.
Hello?
Oh, the buffs on the left? Okay.
Yeah, I think someone ran over here.
Oh, that's the wrong button.
I'm going.
Got her?
I'm backing you.
Yeah, nice.
I saw Nikki CC, so I wanted a CC.
Hi, Andy.
Get the buff.
Oh, I think it's fine. Nice,
we can just go back to
it. You guys want coming this guy?
I can knock him up. Oh my god, yes. We're so dirty.
Oh, that was
Tora. Oh my god! Yo, Nikki, just grab people and I'll knock them up.
Oh,
of course.
I'm super getting scared.
I'm getting ulted, I think. I don't know what this target missile on my body means. Okay,
is someone behind you, Patty?
Me? Oh. I run. Bye bye.
Let's get this guy behind Patty.
All I have are autos.
Oh, it's Thanatos.
Nice.
Okay, they have a lot of stuff.
Coming behind you now?
Let's get these minions in.
I'm leaving.
Yeah, let's do it. I'm back. I had to heal up.
Whoa!
Oh my god!
What on earth?
Whoa.
Back it up! Back it up.
Alright. Yeah. Retreat. Tactical retreat. Go healer.
Yeah, I'm watching. Don't worry. Alright. You guys are gonna have to hurry though. The waves are pushing.
Alright.
Yep.
Someone go grab him and the other person knock him up. I'm still laughing at that.
Go, Nikki, it's just you.
Wait. Hold on.
I got them minions out.
Did you miss? Yeah, I just answered it.
Ah.
Okay, I kind of want to try this out, guys. I'm going in.
Get away, that's so rude.
How'd it go? I stole that. Mine.
I got hooked that time, though.
Go, push the minions.
My ult is 10 seconds. I want to dodge it.
Run!
Okay,
I think I'm good. I'm going
to
back.
Nice, we got him.
Nice, we did great, guys. I'm going to back now.
Ah, someone's on me. Save me.
I'm dry.
You can.
Ah!
Oh, someone wait, behind you guys? Behind you guys?
I'm trying to run while he's looking at me.
That's Thana. Oh my god, that CC was wild.
Good old Thanny Toes.
That person's flying.
He's flying.
What happens when they fly? We're going to...
Okay.
I'm here to rescue you guys.
Yeah, I gotta.
Ooh, so low. I almost got
my
them.
Hero.
I might die
run!
For it,
oh, run!
Oh no, I live.
Oh, the
no,
I
come in!
Oh my god, I tried to block! That was so
wait,
sad.
I had a ball on me!
How?
Yeah, he definitely did that.
Holy
that
moly.
Was crazy.
I'm just getting the minions right now.
Oh, Andy, I meant to text you something. Hold on. This is important.
Okay. Uh-oh, what's that?
We have so much
know.
CC, it's kind of ridiculous.
Yep.
All right, there we go.
This girl that just like punches everything.
Blam!
He did.
Nice! Let's get these peeps in. Hey, bruh.
What's up?
Uh-oh.
Oh,
ooh,
okay.
That was a good stun.
I stunned them all? Yeah.
Alright, jumped out.
Oof. Coming from the left now.
Yeah. Alright, let's
Back out.
Back. We don't have that yet. Someone, I think that's their ult. What is this like punching back then? Oh.
We got a big boy.
Oh, I am stuck.
I'm running away. I'm gone.
I need a back. Oh no.
Oh, oh my god.
Oh my god, I just witnessed murder.
Wait, I'm dead.
I'm terrified.
Yeah, in our backlands.
I'm dead.
Terrified.
Minions, help me.
Ow. You interrupted my skill, you jerk.
Oh wait, I already bought that. Oops.
Rude.
Let him know.
Behind you, Patty.
I'm just backing up. Yeah. Oh, that's not good. Okay. Whoo-wee. Oh god, no. He's gonna get me. Ah!
I'm trying, Patty. I'm trying.
You're good.
Okay.
Thank you. You've okay, saved me.
I'm
monkey lives.
No, I'm getting.
Monkey lives.
Oh my god.
Oh my goodness.
So annoying.
Nice hole.
Yeah, oh my god, can I move?
Going in.
Oh my god, I'm just trying to move. I just got here.
Listen, I just work here, alright? What is this garbage?
369.
Ah!
Whoa. Guys, we're winning for once. We're at 30.
Don't jinx these. I did it last time, Mary.
I'm knocking on wood. I didn't last time, so we're good this time. Nice.
That was a crazy stun. Oh my gosh.
Oh, there's someone.
I am dying to this guy.
Oh, yeah!
Alright, oh, we might be tunneling too hard. I'm sorry. What? Right. Here on the
oh, guys
the
on the right side.
Side. Yeah.
Yeah, back it up, back it up.
Oh my god.
Back it up.
Oh, okay.
Retreat.
Back it
retreat.
Up.
Retreat.
Catfish, you're good.
Yep, just go back.
You got sneaky Thanatos going left for a buff.
We're getting we're getting like minions in though, so that's good.
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah.
You want this one or
what is this one, mana?
I think so, yeah.
Uh-oh. Run, run, run!
Okay, I'm
good. Oh, ow, ow,
I have a dash.
Ow.
Oh, someone's jumping.
Run, why run, run. Did I die? What? No one's near me. Alright.
Oh, he like jumped
They jumped in on you.
So I think the pop meta for this game is play a character that can move half of the map in one move.
Ooh, execute.
Right behind
They're
us?
So low! Angie!
Nice.
I'm gonna go heal.
She throws crystals.
Hey, X Grump. I have so many bananas.
That's okay, I have
to
my
give.
Mist.
What is that? Do you hide in it or something?
Yeah, it stealths you and your team and increase your movement speed.
Ooh.
Damn it.
Missed good.
On the right. Man.
Oh, God, I wish
these fantastic. Pillars are annoying. I don't know what they do, but they distract me and they're annoying.
Spooky Christmas pillar.
It's not Christmas!
Yeah, out of season.
Out of season. I don't like it. Monkey
I'm
throw barrel.
Them. I think I am, but I am.
Oh, you totally yoinked that
there's
kill.
A,
that's okay,
there's
though.
There's a hoe behind the pillar.
I yoinked that one.
Oh, that stun, though.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I hit that rock.
Alright, I'm gonna go.
Get the minion. Oh, he ulted.
Guys,
he ulted our whole entire wave of minions. So we have no minions to turn in. That's why it just happened.
Ah, run.
Shaking and
crying
about it.
Oh, I got
dash.
I was about to send them home.
Run. Ow. They're so good.
Protect me, monkey.
I am so slow and dead. You saved me.
Can I get them off, you guys?
Oh,
I'm trying to get them off.
They tried it.
Nice.
TY for saving
me. You guys live?
Monkey live.
Yeah, just work on the minions. Yeah.
Minions gone.
Oh my god, I missed. I'm gonna ult.
I have CC in 2 seconds.
White Ninja, thanks very much for the 51.
I'm gonna push the minions in.
Okay.
Never mind, Patty did that.
Yeah, I'm real good at clearing out minions. It's my best trait.
You're a natural.
Nice.
Get him! Strike true!
Yeah!
Nice! Oh, this is a lot of minions.
Oh, he lived!
Guys,
oh, maybe that was a mistake.
Stay away from our minions.
I'm trying to save.
Oh, big boy coming in for us. Big boy coming in.
Hey. Oh, I just got deleted. Oh, snap, he's down.
Oh, they're letting him in. Deleted. They let him in.
Nice.
Oh, they didn't let him in. One person stopped him. Crap.
Oh, I keep missing my ability. What is this guy doing?
He dying. I got you, girl. We need you and your pretty rocks alive.
My crystals, excuse you.
Oh, sorry. Monkey see rock. Monkey call rock.
See, look, all my rocks have a different color.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
Not just one rock.
A gem collector. All right, I'm up.
All right, I'm coming back. I kind of want to go get a tank buff on the left, though.
Yeah,
oh,
I'm
gonna... Thanatos is going to it. On the left.
Yeah, let's go beat her up.
Uh-oh, I'm gonna die.
Sick.
Oh no, they're on her
friend. I went too close.
That man's hurts.
I stunned him, Nesbe.
Did you live?
Just for you.
I'm super dead, thank you. I can see it from heaven.
Wait, I thought you lived.
No, I'm dead.
Oh, my health.
Alright. Alright, let's get this guy out of the way.
Okay,
go. Oops. Wrong button. I'm gonna die.
Oh, there's someone in our back.
Oh, you gonna die, boy.
Yeah, I'm getting the big one,
oh,
guys.
Oh, snipe.
The minions are getting
Oh.
I can't. A risky recall.
Big guy. In the middle.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, that's good. That's good. Yeah. This guy overextended? Okay. Nice.
Bongo.
Ulti!
Oh, this guy's ulting. Hello?
I'm insane! Ah!
This guy is from the rocket in the middle.
Boom, 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 boom.
Uh-oh.
Nice.
Alright, they're stopping our minions.
Ah!
We got a big rock throwing at us.
I died. I am also in heaven again.
There's a big guy coming out here in a second. Is he gonna make it in?
I think he's gonna. We just killed. Oh no, they spawn back so fast.
They also die so fast.
There's no way we can lose this now. My respawn timer is so long.
I feel like there's being fast, chased, but I guess not. Maybe I'm tripping.
I got him. Yeah. I got him. You good?
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
No, this new god is kind of OP.
Taking the right.
Wow, I feel like I'm getting CC to death. Oh, they're trying to get some kills on us. Oh, we can just win if we wipe them.
I'm
lagging.
Oh, I'm
rampage time at 5.
Go.
Oh, shit. Bye bye. Oh. Patty be my monk. Nesbe, can you get Kevin back in your chat, please?
Who?
Kevin, get him out of here.
There's so many Kevins, you know.
Oh, I'm sure.
Aww.
There's so many. Ulting, I'm ulting.
Get off of her!
That's what I thought, bitch.
Yeah.
That was an astounding victory.
I think we needed a tank this whole time.
Oh, is that you? Is that a tanky?
Yeah, I'm playing a tank.
Oh.
I just CC'd this, you guys go ham. And we need a Nesbe and not mage.
True.
I think that's the only changes we made.
Yeah.
Nesbe's on mage and I changed to tank.
Well, I played the Discordia, but it doesn't hit the same.
Yeah, I started getting kills today. So maybe it's because we have tank and stuff now, I don't know.
Well, I played healer and it kind of helped before, but we still got those.
Yeah. You were healing and then we would all just melt eventually. So maybe healer plus tank. Who would have thought? Healer plus tank is good for a team.
It's also APM. We're hitting them casuals.
Kevin, I don't date non-subs.
Yeah. So we want to test casuals. Our luck.
We're doing it big.
Oh, we doing?
We want to do a
Flash? We're doing Thursday, a new game DS, mode?
Like, we could try Slash Humble ourselves.
Sure.
Yeah, let's humble ourselves.
Let's
get more than one win, you know?
Yeah.
Get more than one.
Man, we are really good at arena. Let's throw lanes into the mix. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Listen. We kept losing this map because we just didn't rotate. So if we get our rotation game on quick, we got it.
Okay, right. So when you say that, what you're really saying is if we tell Patty what to do, then we might have a chance.
Well, I don't want to be the shot caller, maybe, or somebody supposed to be.
Oh, you just want to say we should call shots. Yes, you just don't want
exactly. I tell you guys to get blue buff, and you guys never get blue buff. And
where blue buff?
I do. For attack speed. She leaves the attack speed camp alone. And I'm like,
oops.
I know, because I'm watching that attack speed buff. I wanted to, and then always calls for it, but then she never takes it. I'm like, ugh.
I might request that you describe the area of the map that the buff is in.
I never get to take it because you're always like, we gotta fight for the middle one. So then I leave the attack speed when I'm running over to the middle
and
one.
And then you forget about it.
But then we lose that fight and then they take it.
I think really what it comes down to is that it's all Mary's fault.
I want blue buff this time though. I mean, we can give away all the red buffs, it's okay. Or the attack buffs.
Ba, 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 ba.
So we don't want red attack buff, right? We're just gonna give it to them? And then we'll just do attack and mana buff?
Is there a mob that spawns there, or does it just show up?
They're all mobs.
They're all mobs, they show up. The red buff, or like the attack buff, is like in front of the attack speed buff, and it's in the middle, so it's like a contest. It's like Scuttle. You gotta contest it.
Yeah.
Sorry,
so
I'm just looking at all these
things. You just go for the red one to begin with?
I think so. And then you.
That's the middle one, right? The big one?
Yeah, the middle one. The big
one. Yeah, because what I noticed on enemy team, they always have like 3 or 4 people in red buff. Or at least like definitely 2. But
then
like,
they get the red buff, then like either.
They take the red buff, and then the person that takes the red buff just goes to lane, and the other two would go back.
I ask them
to
explain things all the time. They never do. It's so good.
Or at least that's what I noticed.
Hey, can you like tell me where that is on the map? Yeah. Okay, good attack buff.
I don't think we played against these other people, have we? Before, like the other champions?
Izanami looks scary.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, is that like a horror chick?
It is now. I don't know if that's just the skin, but ooh, spooky.
Oh, she's the dead lady. I remember looking at her. I think she's a AD carry, because I was wondering how she was listed under that. A hunter.
Izanami is the lord of the dead. Ooh. I just went right.
So maybe someone who's
I've been going right.
Tell monkey where go. Monkey go there.
Meet middle?
Monkey go middle. Bye bye.
Okay. Right, so are we running to the...
Monkey go to jungle.
Yeah. Okay. And if it doesn't look like I can win it, you can just go to the attack speed buff.
Ooh, and we can also forfeit when that becomes relevant.
Oh yeah, they're already here. I saw someone. They're looking. They set up a ward. They set up a ward. Oh my god. They know how to play.
I'm
Me plus
in the middle
Patty
here,
equals
you
stream baby.
Oh,
ew.
I think.
Yeah. See, this is really.
Your armor's so golden.
I know. I bought
told
it.
By
Thanks
chat, we're supposed to contest the red buff. Is this the red buff?
It is the red buff.
Yeah, it's purple. I'm seeing purple everywhere.
I don't know if we got it or what, but
oh
I'm
no,
very
we're
dead.
Losing.
Very dead.
Bye-bye.
Let's just give it to them.
This guy turned around.
How did that hit me? How is this hitting me? What? Lame!
Hit this guy.
Nice.
Yeah, fuck that bitch. It is not possible.
Survive, baloney, survive!
Wait. Wait, never mind, I killed myself.
Okay, here, get this.
Yeah,
Zach, thanks for the 9 months. Fuck your sub, baby, though. Gross.
Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck, I'm gonna die.
Oh, no, I don't have mana. Oh, wait, I could have done this earlier.
Whew.
Did they take it, or did we get it?
I'm being told that we got it.
I think we killed the enemies.
I don't know who got to pick it up. Do you lose the bus when you die?
Yes.
Let's go. Let's go.
So the purple is mana and health.
Oh, I thought it was the blue that's mana. The ones on the left and right.
Purple's mana and health. That's what I was told. I don't know. No, it says you got the red buff. They got the attack speed.
They're spamming over there on the left. Should we go left? Oh, someone just took the counter shot. Ow.
Okay, so blue buff is mana.
Okay.
All the
oh yeah, kill that guy. Uh-oh.
Get him!
Run, 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 run. Run!
Touch.
Ah.
Yeah,
why so strong? Not
go,
fair.
Go. You're low, Nikki, go! I'm over here protecting you and you're looking back like...
I know, that was Lynn.
Oh,
I'm on the left side. I am currently looking back with low health, so I was like, I am doing that, so...
Oh, okay.
If you're over here,
yeah.
I am.
You could say that this god I'm playing as reminds me of Donkey Kong, sure. I think that's safe to say.
Maybe, possibly.
Maybe, perhaps.
I think you're full of it. No, I don't.
I don't know. I kind of see the resemblance, but I understand that it might not. Yeah. No. Yeah. It reminds me a little bit. Sure.
Alright, I'm doing left side. Oh, wait. Behind you? Behind you guys, monkey, right side! Attack this person!
Yeah, monkey! Monkey hit! Monkey shoot!
Yes! Great.
Monkey kill.
I gotta die, I'm so bad. Alright, I'm moving over to the left now. Or, yeah, left. Right here? On
oh, yeah.
Oh, he's tanky. Never mind. He went back in.
Oh, oh, he has a dash, but like,
ow!
Oh my god.
Big hammer axe man
totally
hurts.
That's totally fine. What silence? We should have been fighting under a turret.
I think. Were you silenced? Because if it's like other video games, that means you can't use magic.
Well, no, like, I'm trying to figure out what... I couldn't use any ability, so
yeah.
It was probably
I think it was a stun.
Old.
It was probably jump on us. No, yeah.
Because he also has dance. Yeah, the Shiva. Okay. They have Shiva. Yeah, the ult. I said that you make people dance, kind of like Sona ult.
I just don't know what it looks like. Is it like a circle around you?
Yeah, there's a circle around, and then
like a red circle.
Dancing noises. There's like music playing. I don't know if the enemy can hear it, but, like, I don't know if they
run,
can
Patty,
hear it.
Run, Patty,
run! Why?
I wish I'd all...
Holy moly!
Well, snap.
They seem to be well organized.
Damn.
Oh my gosh, it
couldn't be us.
It couldn't be, you're right.
No. So sad.
Oh, kill the sleeper. No! Oh my god, what is that?
Oh, guys, we need to farm up. If you hold tab, look at our levels and their levels.
Oh, that's what...
Okay.
What the fuck is that? What is that? How did I just die?
I don't know what to farm.
Your health went to zero, silly.
Alright, there's four people on the left at the moment.
So, hard push right?
Someone's coming right now behind you, Mary.
Yeah, I'm just trying to get levels and experience, because it seems that we're super behind in that.
Yeah.
Does anyone want the mana camp?
Ow. Ow.
Two to 14.
We're fine.
Oh.
Maybe not.
Someone just pulled me and I died.
Oh no.
I don't want to try and defend this. I'm scared.
There's a blue buff over here, but I can't.
Okay. Well.
Jesus. I was like, it'll be okay. We just need to clear the minions. And then.
And then we were cleared.
We were cleared, yeah.
Well, also no damage. Oh my god.
See a sushi chef.
You turn into like Cassiopeia.
Yeah.
I
spicy little snake. I think these guys have a healer. I don't think our team.
I think maybe it might be time for a little FF action. You know,
Arena looks really fun right now.
Yeah. Never surrender. Are you kidding me?
Never surrender. I mean, you Tim Allen over here.
That's true. I forgot we can surrender.
By Grabthaw's hammer, we will lose this game.
It is 2-19. I don't know.
Trust me, we got.
You almost said that with a straight face.
We win these.
All right, I'll come in with the flank.
Oh.
Oh, he's going in.
We do win these, though.
I almost took out a whole chunk of his health with my ability.
Almost.
Not quite, though.
Who's this guy walking up to?
And he wrecked us.
Holy shit. Yeah.
Just took us all out, pretty much.
Behind you. I'm trying to figure out my abilities.
Well,
I'm going left.
Ow.
The subscription quells the pain of battle.
Red October. Thank you for the 59 months. The subscription quells the pain of battle. It would appear that we are at a severe deficit. Monkey's morale is lowering.
I've been in 100% of our kills.
All two of them?
Yeah!
Hell yeah, gamer! Go Hell off! Yeah.
Going for a new record.
I know!
Yeah, record!
Can't help. I wish tanks could kill just in like
this
other game I know of.
Bye bye.
Alright, they seem to be killing us. they hurt.
Oh no.
What is this? Dude, I literally just get like melted.
Mm-hmm. Oh. God.
No damage. Get out of the
No
jungle.
Damage.
Oh no.
Oh my gosh.
Just don't got the damage, little baby.
I keep, why am I getting one shot?
Little baby.
It is too early in the game to surrender.
I just typed this.
Oh. Wreck.
Yeah.
Like,
wait, really? You can't?
We cannot surrender. We have not been beaten 15. Down enough.
Kills maybe then.
There are many levels above you. Nuh-uh.
They really are.
I'm level 69.
Can't get back.
No, Patty's only like level 10 and they're like level 15.
Monkey is not strong. Monkey is self-conscious about small level. Don't point it out.
Being told we need a hunter or an assassin.
That'll fix everything.
I usually play assassins in these game modes.
Bologna. Am I like supposed to be a bruiser or a tank? I don't understand anymore.
I think you're a bruiser. Because you do a lot of damage too for a tank, so it sounds like you're a bruiser.
Jesus.
Okay.
How do you surrender?
Oh, you have to wait.
Slash surrender.
Okay, sorry.
I just tried to slash it.
It's too early in the game to surrender.
It's at 10 minutes.
It's too early.
I know, but what's like the button to do it?
Escape and then click surrender.
Oh, you just
I just hit enter.
I'm telling you, you can just hit escape and then click surrender.
Well, I
surrender
that way.
Surrender.
Oh, there we go.
Who's saying no?
Well, imagine.
Dude, that surrender was so quick.
It was really quick, wow.
Who has
the surrender? Okay.
It wasn't! Oh my god!
Sagerinos. Yeah, I'll probably play Assassin during Slash, and then I'll play this guy, this tanky guy in Arena.
Do we wanna, I don't know, do we do Slash again and maybe that's a fluke, or do we wanna just go back to Arena?
We try playing
this
tanky guy if you want to do...
We can try Slash again.
I'm along for the ride.
Okay, so we just warp it again, no problem.
Yeah, exactly.
What's another 10-minute surrender, huh? Come on.
Come on.
Come on, it's nothing, eh? Come on. I'm walking here.
I'm walking here.
Damn MOBAs and they're having to use strategy. There's also the whole, like, experience deficit, as well as knowledge deficit. Couple deficits. We're operating from a lower vantage point, metaphorically speaking. Still fun though. Just sometimes you get a little steamrolled. But it's all okay because Elden Ring comes out on console in 50 minutes.
Why'd you decide console?
Because my computer is on the way out the door to the graveyard. For instance, earlier when Smite was loading, I had an audio glitch happen and now it's muted and I would have to quit the game and re-queue.
Why can't I pick characters?
Okay,
do you want me to be Shiva?
Do you want to be Shiva?
Wait, is this, which mode is this?
Wait, I can't pick. I can't pick either.
Oh yeah, I can't pick either.
I'm being told server issue.
Uh-oh. Yeah, they're not picking
Smiley
either.
Smiley Smaximus, please let me pick Mulan.
It's making a weird sound when I'm spam clicking a character.
Yeah.
Shaking and crying.
Yeah, what the heck, me?
Smiting and crying.
I was so ready to play Schoolgirl Daji.
I guess I'm Thor? Or is that just what I have my mouse on? That's just what I have my mouse on. I'm smart.
I'm just spam clicking and hoping for the best.
I know, right?
Is this gonna be like A-Rams?
I'm clicking and pressing enter.
It's gonna be like A-Rams. Everyone's just gonna have a random character.
That'd be great.
Or Nor.
Oh my god.
Nor.
Forest all random.
And...
Yo, we're gonna be on a timer.
Does a dodger pick?
I don't know.
I don't know.
Nothing's happened on my end.
Patience.
Same.
On the plus side, you can't Alt F4 this game. So.
On the plus side.
Technical difficulties.
I'm being told you need to restart the game. That's what I'm being told.
Yay! It'll be unmuted.
Alright, I am out of here.
Smite EXE. Well, actually, there's a problem with the match request. Try again. And nothing happened. Right. Alright, end task. Bye bye.
Yeah.
Give it a few seconds to make sure all the background tasks and stuff, maybe if there's any of those, get out of there.
When you guys dodged, now everything's back to normal for me.
Oh.
Wow, we should have just sacrificed one person.
It's me.
Oh my god.
I volunteer as
true. I just restarted just in case.
Kalima! Kalima! Wow, Cerberus, I actually got that reference. It's a beautiful day.
Alright, my game's reopening. I will be RP real quick.
Wait, it says the servers are under maintenance for me.
Oh, really?
Wait, the same for me. Servers are currently under maintenance.
Well.
Shit and cry right now? Is that all we can do?
Bathroom break, everyone.
I guess so.
Yeah, I guess everyone shit and cry and we'll regroup. BRB.
Do I have to do both separately or can I... Can we knock both those out in one?
No, at the same time is most efficient. Don't
okay.
be silly.
I just wanted to make sure. All right.
Wait, is it working for you, Lynn?
I'm still logged on, but that's it. I'm just logged on.
Wait, I'm gonna try and reopen it one more time.
Like, I never fully closed the game, though. So.
Yeah.
Yup. I'm getting that good old maintenance message. Neat.
Maintenance on a Thursday at 8 p.m.
Double maintenance stuff on a Thursday afternoon. Shoo. Okay, bye-bye.
Bye, everyone. Have fun at the tour.
Bye, I guess. Yeah. All right. See you guys.
Is there like, an official maintenance thing that says that the service should be down there?
Let's give it 5 minutes and see if it's, like, one of those logging queue bugs. Oh. Read the group.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Oh.
So, obviously we promoted Smite so much that just so many people are joining and it, like, really, it just mm-hmm. kicked us off the server.
Because it's a new season, so yeah. It's totally
everyone wants right now, to guys. Get in and play the new Slash move.
You saw the server queue. All right, guys, I guess that's it.
Well,
we got our one win.
Hey, guys, try out Smite, new season.
Yeah, Smash Mark Smite, new season. So good, you can't even get into it.
Literally.
Oh, my God.
All right, well, enjoy the rest of you guys' streams.
Are all you guys playing Elden Ring or whatever?
No, I'm going to wait.
I was gonna play it and then I had issues, but I got them fixed. I installed it into my wrong drive on my PC without realizing it, and I didn't have enough space to like unencrypt it or whatever.
Oh my god!
So then I tried deleting space on that hard drive, but then it was like really really laggy, and it wouldn't delete stuff. So I just deleted the game entirely and installed it on the correct drive, which I should have just done.
Okay.
But yeah, I do plan on playing it. I think I'm going to start, I guess on Friday night instead.
Mm-hmm.
Of now.
I'm okay. Starting in 47 minutes. Wee!
Okay, well, let me know what you guys think of it, because I don't know if I'm going to play it or not, so...
I might
I'll
be...
I'll probably, like, lurk y'all's streams.
I might be a smidge biased. I've been looking forward to this game for many years, and I have been a From Software simp for long, long, long.
Yeah, like the group chat says it's under maintenance, so we'll just further discussion. Mm-hmm. So we're done.
Yeah, Smite Night's over. They're doing maintenance for like, what, an
Smite
hour and a half?
I think over an hour.
Okay.
Yeah, 90-minute maintenance just started, even though they approved this sponsored segment to happen now. So
that's funny.
Good stuff.
Are we regrouping later, or are we not know?
That's up to the sponsors, probably.
Yeah.
But so I'm down to try again another week. I still think it's fun.
Yeah.
I'm down.
Yeah, we'll just keep up in the group chat.
Yeah.
Yep. Okay.
All right, guys.
All right, gamers. You too. Bye
bye.
Marbies. Back to Marbies. I actually typed Marbies and it came up with marbles on stream. That's fun. I got my PS5 set up in the capture card. I've got Elden Ring pre-installed. We are set up. We are set up. Now it's just a matter of waiting. Ah. Butimus. Why copy protected content? Uh-oh. That's not good. What But I can fix that. It's a PS5. It's not a PS3. So you can, like, undo that, right? It's a good thing I tried this now. Shit. HDMI. HDCP. There it is. Found it. Alright. There we go. Look at that. My beverage appears to be experiencing a sudden lack of one shot of vodka. I'll return soon. We're back on the booze, baby. I like having a few drinks every night. Helps keep the blood thin. Helps me read the chat room less angrily. It's nice. I love how they go out of their way to say don't use a splitter. Don't figure it out. Here's the solution. Oh, now that's interesting. There's no audio. There should be audio. I think. Great. Well, let's figure this out now. Deactivate. Activate. There it is. Now it's got audio. Good. All right. Yeah, this is Austin's PS5, not mine. I actually had to delete a lot of his games to make room for Elden Ring. So. But don't worry. I made sure that the ones I deleted had save data separately. Because when you delete games on a PS5, you have to look at games to delete the games, and then there's save data if you want to delete the save data, and then there's like the video clips that you can save. How's he gonna play his dating sims? Don't worry, I left IMVU on there. Play some Marbies while we wait for this little guy right here, huh? Chances are, oh god, I fucked up. Chances are, what I'm gonna do, at least my plan, is to not stream to any category, just not have a category for my stream, and make my title no hints, and that's it. I don't give a shit about discoverability. I don't need a single goddamn soul. What the hell is this? Alright. Rassler, thanks for the 27. Appreciate you.
Hello, goodbye. See you on the flip side.
Well, see ya. Thanks for the resub. Disable smite timer. Enable spoilers timer. Nice. How often does that happen? Every 15 minutes? That's fine. Okay. Yeah, let's roll some marbles while we wait, huh? Got 38 minutes for Marbies, so we're going to be handing out timeouts to the losers. To the losers. Yeah. The Marble Mill. I need to reset that after stream. That's a good point. It might just be the, it wouldn't be the stream key. My stream key wouldn't be connected to marbles. It would be the OAuth. So that's not really a big deal. That's the code you use essentially to get data from my chat room. It isn't like the other way around. So, not a big deal. No, that would be ridiculous if I had to connect my stream key to marbles on stream. No thanks. Yeah, Thaewin, I'm like 99.9% sure it's just OAuth. No, it's fine. You're looking out for me. I appreciate it. No worries. Gave me a little bit of a spook for a second, and I was like, no, marbles doesn't have that. It has no access to that. Ooh, Rookie Tanuki. Let's do some sexy dice. All right, I'm sure you know the rules, but for everyone that doesn't, here they are. She rolls the pink dice to determine the location, body part, and action that he performs on her. And then it's his turn. He rolls the blue dice. You pick one color, and I'll be the other. Which would you like? Blue, please? All right, we'll get to that in just a second. I'm going to plug in this PlayStation controller so it stays charged up, because I don't want to have it plugged in while I play. One moment. Rookie Tanuki will be the blue, and I will be the pink. Keep typing exclamation play to join the race, if you haven't already. All right, let's roll these dice. Wait, no. Those were the blue ones. You go second. It's me first. Pink die. Cheater. Ooh, my choice? We're going to the dinning room. I'm just going to flip the die to the dinning room. Yep, there it is. All right, Rookie Tanuki. It's going to be hard to beat me on this one. You're going to lick my toes in the dinning room. Full on, right in the middle of the palate. With the sound and everything. And in return, I think I came out on top on this one. I'm gonna kiss your ears in the kitchen. Ew, toe licker! Thanks for playing Sexy Dice, Rookie. Loser! Oh, the capture card is behind the game. There we go. I guess what I could do is like, and put it like right there, and then move my webcam a smidge. Yeah, there we go. Coochie coo. Alright. Join. Ooh, lots of people. 45? Come on. Exclamation play. Get in the race. Let's go. Come on. Everyone point at the toe licker. Yeah, exclamation play, just in case you haven't already. No one's gonna judge you for typing it twice. Make sure you're in. I don't care. I can see myself. Same. I'm corporeal! Oh, it's a good day. An out-of-marble experience. Yeah, exactly. Bing bong. Dude, more video games need purchasable or free Donkey Kong skins. I can tell you that my experience with Smite was made probably a couple 100% better by being able to play as my favorite Nintendo character. Fantastic. Oh, just in time, Lenbu. I see you're back from the Marbles directory.
The last Metroid is in captivity. The galaxy is at peace.
Falcon! Oh man, you really got that whole jet black thing going on, huh? Wait, everyone does. What? Wait, what? Why are all the marbles like pure black? Alright, whatever. No one made it. Oh! The map having shaders is fucking it up. Oh yeah. It's not my PC. It's not. Stop. Oh, Wufu Samurai. I know that rune. Those are Binding of Isaac runes, aren't they? Or are the Binding of Isaac runes actual runes? And those are the actual runes. That's probably more accurate. GG, Wolf Samurai. Congrats on your win. Has a record on this? Wow. It's just for my stream, though. The ghost balls are specific to my stream. Dedrix. Oh. Opask. Guys, no hints. I've never played marbles before. Dedrix. You lived. Opask. Bye-bye. That's what you get for wasting our time. Next, please. Quick sponsored stream today. They approved the sponsored stream. Smite did. And then they started scheduled maintenance for an hour and a half at the top of the hour. So we could not play. And maintenance will be going on for another hour. Free money. We might have to finish it out, though. We'll see. We shall see. Bing chilling. Let's do a little Patty Marble Gamba, huh? Did I update my title yet? I did now. Will Patty be in top 10? Get your pee-pees out. Put your pee-pees where your mouth is, huh? Whip out those pee-pees and slam them on the table. We're gambling. Not that flexible. Or your pee-pee is too small. Same. Ooh, I bought these nice mixing spoons so I don't have to use a fucking butter knife anymore. Isn't that nice? I'm still drinking out of a plastic cup from a fast food joint, but we're getting there.
42 months, what?
What? What? Thanks, Green Day. Welcome back. What? Yeah, it's cool. It's all like twisted and shit. Ooh-wee. Pretty neat. They're super cheap. Just top of the search results on Amazon. Nothing fancy, but an upgrade from dirty butter knives. Ba-doo-ba-doo-ba-doo-doo. Are your psychic type moves 10% stronger? Well, with the twisted spoon? Yeah, it's my item that I hold. These other nerdy ass Pokemon holding berries and shit. Nah. Alright, here we go. Come on. You needed the Stein? I don't think I really need a Stein for drinking seltzer water and Mio water sweetener. I used to have a like wooden barrel cup, kind of Stein-like. It was a big like mug that was a wooden barrel around a metal cup, but the wood split because it wasn't finished very well and it was very cheap. But it was fun to use for a while. There's a big old monkey mug, yeah. I have a drinking horn, it's for coffee, dude. Fuck drinking horns. Shit's annoying. And they're off! Feo's in the lead! And nope, that's Burbulon! Nope, there we go. Feo. Need a DK mug? Dude, I'd take a DK mug. Sword. It's Sword. Go Sword, go. Sword.
Patty, why you give me purple pee-pee?
Just release the grip a little bit, Green Day. Just let go. Sod with a commanding lead here. I am not doing well.
Never!
Nintendo's bad at merch, but their fans are really good at making cool custom merch. Where the fuck is your marble? It's there! It's the green one. Oh, Sod. Going for the... Oh, Green Day going for the ghost record here. We'll see if they get the quick drop. That Cephalia marble record is from, like, 4 years ago. There was no chance. Alright, Green Day, shit. Go off. No, not you, Atok. Okay, well... Yo, third for Fail. Not bad, not bad. Sod getting that second place. See you, Gomo. Alright, if everyone doesn't make it in, I still have a Cho. Oh! Ah! There it is, MD Soul Leader. The Believers, you can blame MD Soul Leader. Will Patty be in top 10? Nope. Not this time. We made it all up. Complete fabrication. Nope. 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 Not this time. Uh-oh. 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 All right, Armageddon, go ahead and time yourself out, man. Can someone time out Armageddon, please? Really appreciate that. Thank you. Next.
Ba-ba-da, ba-ba-ba.
My extensions just judged me? What? Hurry up! Slorch. Let's get a different Gamba. Will winning marble be... Oh, what will winning marble be? We're gonna say blue or not blue. Referring to the name. Gamba Gamba. Any wild little way, Gamba Gamba. Boop ba doop boop boop bop bump 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 ba dump. It's a pretty good smattering of blues in there, but we got a lot of greens and whites. Who knows? The bar spoon. Gotta be able to mix in that shot of vodka into the water and fake sugar, you know? Has the stream been good? Got out of the sponsored segment an hour early because they had scheduled an hour and a half of maintenance during our approved sponsorship time. So that was cool. That was pretty neat. Now I get to play marbles until top of the hour when Elden Ring is available on console. Oops. Timer. That's a massive oof. For them! We will pay you to play this for 2 hours, but you can only play it for one. Okay. Yeah, sounds good. More of that, please. The hell am I doing? Oh well. Ah, dude, I'm so excited for Elden Ring. It's gonna be so fun for me. I know that a lot of you are probably gonna leave, and that's fine. I'm totally okay with that, I get it. You either don't wanna watch it, because everyone's doing it and you're tired of it already, and it's been out for like half a day. Totally get it. Or you want to play it yourself and you don't want any spoilers at all, much like myself. And you want to leave. Totally get that. I'm going to be no-lifing this shit. So, I'll see you in a week. Sister finally got the vaccine, massively improved my mood. Yo, nice. Glad to hear it, Tom. Namikins, thanks for the 67. That's nearly nice. Very, very nice. It's nice how almost nice that is. I'm here for Elden Ring because I have literally no intention of playing it. Dope. Alright, let's get this bitch rolling. Ha! Bup, 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 bup. The only FromSoft game that's truly grabbed me for its core gameplay is Sekiro. It's a very good game. It's a very good game, and it's a lot less unfair. in like shitty ways. It's still unfair in like the you really expect me to do this shit kind of way, but not in the oh, you didn't know that that wagon full of fiery rocks would explode and they would roll down the hill and one-shot you after you've been struggling through this area for 15 minutes past the bonfire. That's on you. Sorry. Sekiro doesn't have nearly as much of that shit. It's mostly just like, you want me to what? Huh? Alright. So, totally get it. But I love this stupid bullshit, man. I love it. Alright, Feo. Alright, Feo, damn. Alright, Feo, damn. Okay. For those of us who have watched others play Elden Ring, will there be gambling? I guess we could do, like, will Patty live for 30 minutes? I can, like, slap a timer on the screen or something like that. I don't know. Because I don't know what to expect at all. So, maybe. Okay, well, we switched out one A-mod for another A-mod. Go, A-mod. Yeah! Oh. Well. Oh. Oh! Alright, fire, dude. Alright, fire, dude. Don't get pegged. 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 Don't... Alright. I think fire, dude's got this one. That's a non-blue! That's a non-blue win! Blop. GG fire, dude. Armageddon with the second place. Vivids. Fuck. Barb had gambas but wouldn't look at the odds so he wouldn't be spoiled. Huh. Okay. I know nothing of the game, so, yeah, I guess I would have to, like, if I made a gamba that was, like, about shit in the game. I don't know, man. We'll see. I don't even know if I'm gonna do gambas, but we'll see. Lambo. Yeah, exactly, reprogram. Oh, new stabby game is going to be great. Crypt Kitty, it looks like you are living up to your name. Taking a trip to the crypt. Bye bye. Waste my time again. See what fucking happens. Hey, Zeroni. Yeah, this is the Nintendo Eurobeat mix playlist. You can type it into YouTube and it, like, all of the videos come up. It's like one dude that makes them all. They're really good. You are the weakest link. Goodbye. Choose outcome. It was not blue. Not blue. Let's go back to the classic. Will Patty be in top 10? Gamba Gamba. I've joined. No free gambas this time. Well, baby, 13 minutes. Persona 5 music. It is indeed. But what I'm saying is the guy that does all these Eurobeat mixes, you can find by typing in Nintendo Eurobeat. And it's like all of the top results is the same dude. What do you have in your artesian-built PC? I don't even know. I ordered it. And it's kind of out of sight, out of mind until I get it at Ekra. Is there a specific thing you're curious about? Because I might be able to remember. What P5 song is this? I have no idea. Never played. Don't know. We're starting her up. The GPU mostly. I had to change. I think I had. I tried to get a 3080. Is that right? Or is that the one that's like really hard to get? I don't remember. Maybe it was 3070. I think I tried to get a 3070 and couldn't. And I had to pay more for a card that they had in stock, and it was just slapped a TI on it. Yeah, I think it's 3070 Ti. Might be the GPU that I'm getting. I don't really remember, though. There's a 3070 Ti, yeah, I think K-Jack is right. I ordered a 3070 originally, and then waited like 2 weeks and pestered them on Twitter. They're very good about responding. I said, hey, what's the deal? Is my computer being built? Hold on, let me check. No. Oh, why not? The graphics card you requested is on back order for indefinite. Oh, can I get a different one that's in stock? Yeah, you could get a TI version of the same one for $300 more. Wait forever or spend $300 more for something better that I get now. Yeah, let's do that. Yeah. Sure. Argon. Oh no, Robert! Robert! Ah! What? There we go. Sir Deathly, your profile picture looks like it was made in like Call of Duty Black Ops on the Xbox 360. Like the custom profile picture creator. Not to say it's a bad thing. That's just what it makes me think of. What? How are the people falling to their death in first? I do not understand. Oh! Go mustard. Yay, mustard. Mustard wins. GG, mustard man. Oh my goodness, Benjamin, that was close. Damn! Will Patty be in top 10? No. Not this time. I use a third-party YouTube playlist randomizer to listen to all this music, so it's kind of hard for me to give you the YouTube link. Who was it? Peridot! Bye-bye. Ah, oh, fuck, I can't believe it. I can't believe you've done this. Alright. Next, please. This is gonna be a quick one. Start the Gamba now. What will winning marble be? Blue or not blue? Gamba is online. Make sure you type exclamation play in the chat room to get in here. We're going to be starting this real quick. I want to get this race going, and then we'll do a royale where you all fight each other and target each other and shit just for funsies. And by the end of that, look at this. Look at that, right there. Look at that, you see that? Starting it up. Got 20 seconds. So hyped to watch tonight. Ready to stay up as late as needed. Saramu, you know not what you say. Please get some rest. Eventually. Damn, where do I find this? I'm telling you. I remember DS3 launch. Fair. Any poos in chat? He's my little poos, little poos. I don't know. Might be time to retire the name, you know? It's been a number of years. I don't know that I want to be stuck with Poos as my character name forever. It's fun, don't get me wrong. I don't know, I just might be feeling a change. We'll see. I got a few minutes to decide. But Poos. Poos 2! Slagathor! Go, go, go. Run, run fast. We're playing Sonic the Hedgehog. The sequel. Don't forget Tails. It's a blast to play Sonic the Hedgehog. The second one. Hey, Hell's Reaper. Do, 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 do. Oh, Slagathor! Loser! Loser! Uh-oh. Damn. That was crazy. Blue, you're crazy. Oh my god, Blue, you're crazy. It's a white name. GG. GG4F4 a blue. Congrats on the win. Fuck, it's so hard to alt tab this game because alt makes the names disappear and appear, so you have to turn off the names and then press alt. Choose outcome. What will winning marble be? Not blue. Ba-bum. F4 is easier to say. I'm gonna call you a blue. A blue, no!
Touch nothing but the lamp. Infidel.
I ain't never played a game so easy. We got to the last level, Mr. D. Yeah, we did. Congrats again, a blue. Drunky Kong. Oh no, monkey go bye-bye. Bye, monkey. Royale
Prime.
Freeze!
Alright. One last thing with one last gamba. Will Patty be top 10? Yes or no? Now for this one, you can act. This isn't a jape. I'm not baiting you. You can actually type in the chat room once it starts. Doesn't do anything beforehand, but once it actually starts, you can type !target space. And then at someone in the game, and your marble will target the marble you specify.
Boost!
Fuck him up at Patty. This is Homeworld Run OST, Waterworks. There's no way the doubters will possibly target you. Hey, man. Just because you're targeted doesn't mean you're going to get hit. It's very clunky.
I have a target on my neck. Neck, everybody. Neck. It's neck. Neck. A target on my neck, everyone. Neck.
Alright, let's start her up. Start her up! Start her up and never stop. Actually, please stop. For you see, there are but 2 minutes remaining until Elden Ring. We're gonna be a little bit behind, but that's okay. For the Royale must happen. How do I target? Exclamation, target, space, at name. Everyone, you target a random name by default, but you can change it. Doesn't that just look great? Don't worry. Everything will thin out after a while. Oh no. Well. I got owned. I'm already out, man. I can't believe that I got out so fast when the gamble was, will Patty be top 10? Unreal. See Dijon, dude. Have a good time. Shit. I did it again. There. Manage prediction. Will Patty be in top 10? No. silly. Oh, we got a power up. Who gonna get it? Who gonna get the power up? Oh, it's health. Oh, shit. I think Emily got it and is dead. this mode's so stupid. This mode's so stupid. It's fun to do every once in a while, but God, it's dumb. You have to type a name after you type exclamation target, you ding-dongs. You have to target someone. What the heck you doing? Oh damn, alright, sod shit. Big slam-a-lam-a-ding-dong. Oh man. This is the place to be back here, huh? What's going on? Oh my gosh, look at this carnage. Holy moly. What? Okay. Go off. Oh my goodness. We're approaching the top 10, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, step it up. Step it up. Anyone over here? Oh, dude, look at this power up. How come no one grabbed this?
Talk to her, no!
Oh. Meow. Whoa! Ciola hanging by a thread here. The slightest breath. Whew. Oh no. Whoa! Whoa, what just happened? Did someone get like a whirlwind? Oh, they did. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. What the hell? Okay.
Look at it.
Poochie coo. Another power up. It's a magnet. Is that. Wait, what? Oh, Wolf Samurai got the magnet. Oh, that's what that is. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, no. There aren't enough marbles for this to do anything. Oof. Oh, I thought Armageddon just got flung off. Oh. Oh. Ooh. We'll see you, Cookie. Alright, we're at top six now. Top six. Oh, we got an attack! Ooh! Top five now, top five. Two mods, two subs, and Fiddleman Jr. The only white marble in the bunch. Which squad will come out on top? Oh, we're up in the air! Oh, ooh. Getting a little spicy there. Mod squad's low! Oh, shit! Mod squad in trouble here. We got a power up in play. Ooh! Ooh! Fiddleman gets it! Is anyone gonna randomly die from this? Let's see. Any collisions? Looks like a fat load of nothing. It's like it never happened. Alright, hurry up. Come on. Come on! Uh-oh. Bye, Globo. Oh! Oh, shit! It's a one-on-one situation. Subs versus non-subs. Who will random chance dictate wins? Oh! Oh, it's tied up! Wolf Samurai. GG. You did it, kid. You did it. There's your order there. Take a look, see if you see your name. I don't think you get to see who bopped you unless you're paying attention to the kill feed there. Literally pay to win. Hey. Yeah. Hey, I wasn't first out. Me. I would like to quit, so I will do